You ain't got no headlight, Lieutenant Dan. We're gonna change that headlight out because it's off, so we don't get a ticket. Stay tuned. Replace the headlight with is a Sylvania Extra Vision headlight. And what you need to know if you've watched the oil changing video or the windshield wiper video, if you look at the book, look up your car model and make, what side driver or passenger side, it'll give you the number. So another thing you want to look for is the color. Some of your headlights are going to be more of like a white. This one is going to be more of a like a yellow. So just a couple things to look for when you look at it, and we will take a look under the hood and see what we need to do here. Some cars, when you open up the hood, you'll be able to access the headlight right here, unplug, plug it back in. But some of the newer cars, we have to go up through the wheel well here. So there's a couple of screws in here. It'll be difficult to see, but there's a couple of screws that we have to take out, and then we'll pull this black piece back. We are going to turn our tire to give us a little bit more room, and then we will reach up and try to replace that bulb. Stay tuned some more. All right, so we have our wheel turned, and if we look inside the wheel well, there is one screw there, and then another screw is right there. So what we do, we have our Torx attached to our drill. So we're going to take this off here and see what access we can get to that headlight. All right, so this is how much clearing we have. And when I go up here, that little cap, and every car is going to be different. So this is for a Chevy Traverse 2017, but I have to remove that cap and then take out the old bulb and put in the new one. So I have about 4 inches of clearance here that I'll be able to do. I won't be able to film it, but I'll kind of give you guys updates as we get through here. And again, every car is different, so kind of see what you need to do. I know on a Honda Civic, you just pull this back and there is no cap protecting the light. So just kind of keep that in mind. All right, again, I did it blind because you can't really see up in there. But all I had to do was just twist the cap off, and then I was able to unhook the bulb. So that's the bad bulb there. And now we're gonna replace that then. So we'll do the same thing, but in reverse. So we'll take off the wheel well, or we'll fold that back, and then we'll go in blind again and put the new bulb in the old one, put it in the socket, put the cap on, put the screws back in, and then we'll be ready to roll. So when you plug this into the socket, and again, this is still the old one here, but when you plug it into the socket, there's only going to be one certain way that it goes in. So if you see this black plastic piece that goes up there, you know, so you can't really like turn the wire backwards or anything like that. But we got it in, we got the cap back on. I'm going to shoot my screws back in the wheel well here, and we'll see if the light turns on. Here's the moment of truth. Oh yeah, we're good to go. That one's on. That one's on. All right. I hope you enjoyed. Now you can change your own headlight all by yourself. You don't have to wait around for the guys at AutoZone to do it. Thanks for watching, and check back soon for our next tell video.